got a couple good Steve players that come out here. I don't know if they're going to be here tonight. One of them usually comes on Fridays, but he's pretty good, and the other guy's a little bit younger than him, and he's solid. But
what's your game size?
I just go by final boss just because I own the shop.
Oh, yeah.
I change it to different stuff. Like right now, it's limited for rank high. So I just started playing this not too long ago. Did your shit do anything?
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. How come this is not working? See if you,
You might have to do it with a controller setup or something, I'm not sure. So I restore in default. Yeah, there you go.
Nice finish.
Oh, appreciate it, man.
Thank you.
hop on 404 2.4 and then it's wind 404 2.4.
All in all with this.
I got lucky, I was gonna run in and had to stop by accident. Yeah.
So you got season 4.
Jazz are one of the fastest.
Yeah.
Thank you. Nothing but R1. He wouldn't give it to me. I don't know why.
What up?
Hey, what's up? You got season 4, Jasmine? You been playing?
Thank you. Very cool. New stage.
New stage?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, we got the tournament starting at 8 p.m. It's going to be on this channel and Chop's channel, so we'll run two streams. So that way we get more VODs out there.
All right. Tell me if you think I'm getting a little bit better, dog. I worked on some things, like at home, that I wanted to show you. Yo, you still got a bottle under my desk too. Yeah. It's his first time here.
Well, welcome, man. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Andy.
Who's that?
Andy.
Andy. Nice to meet you.
Oh yeah, I'm Greg, by the way. I don't know if I gave you my real name. I'm Greg, yeah. This is not what I wanted to show you, dog.
What about me, man?
Out here learning new moves, dog.
First W, too. Yeah. 2-1-7-0.
Thank you.
You gotta learn those like big ass cheap combos, man.
Is it him?
Huh?
Is it him or me?
You
said I got cheap combos?
You gotta learn.
Oh yeah, yeah. I did some pointless training. I still can't break throws though. I just gotta start ducking more.
Nah, hold up, man. Break this shit. You gotta go practice code and sit there and get grabbed. That's the only way. Oh man, I was like, let me get up and live.
I still get punched out. I'm trying to do something. No, I'm trying to do that up 3-4 move. I don't know how I.
That was crazy.
couldn't even hit all of one.
I was just having bad starts.
Thank you.
Might be in trouble with this, Matt. Might be in trouble with this, Matt. That really drilled me that much?
can't stop there, I guess. Ah, shit, I hate this stage, dog.
Oh.
to get him checked in real quick. $2.50, everything else is $1.
I'll get a...
Yeah, you're good. Whatever.
Phone's not working.
I'm not I'm going to go to the hospital.
kid back on the bench. There's two of them back there.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Someone literally bringing this, like a big, there was a box, and I think I don't know. Go, girl. Oh, my God. tournament starts, the way it works is I'll call two opponents' names and I'll say a station number. So I'll be like, Steve versus Toasty, station 5. And then I'll just go get a station 5. So it's station 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got a number underneath all the TVs, but I don't know where to go.
How many lives do you have before you go looking at it?
It's double elimination. So you can lose once. If you lose twice, you're out. So a winner's bracket and a loser's bracket.
So after you lose, you're done? After you lose, you're done?
No, you can lose once, and then you go to loser's bracket. And then if you lose again, then you're out.
You only get one character? So let's just say when the match starts, you get to select whatever character, or you gotta stick to one character all the way?
No, you select a character, and then if you lose, you can change a character. If you win, you gotta stay on that character. Your opponents will let you know if you do anything wrong.
Let's just say you advance though, but can you still select a new character or
once you go into the next round, you can do whatever you want.
Oh, gotcha. That's all I was going to do.
Yeah.
We're about to start?
Yeah, in a few minutes we'll start.
Okay.